The first pick in the 2018 NFL draft redraft stays the same is the 20th pick to the Detroit Lions, who selected Frank Ragnow originally and still select Frank Ragnow.